Filipino weightlifter
Hidalyn
Francisco Diaz took home not only her first gold, but the first gold ever to the Philippines.
Wow.
Let's take a look.
Silver in Rio.
Watch it. Me and you know what that feels like.
Whoa, watch it.
That's strength, kid.
Oh, my gosh.
She got that.
Oh, my God.
You know how hard that is, kid.
No.
Me and you both be in the gym.
No. Snoop, well, first of all, you can see by our body types, this is what we do.
Hello.
Okay? That is extremely impressive. Her clean and jerk was 493 pounds. Snoop, I don't know.
So she could have lifted me and you up at the same time.
Well, that means that she only did 175. we're talking about 493 pounds, man. All right.